Alright, I'm back, though I will be back and forth a lot, so I'll be pausing, but I'll try to keep it brief. Hey. Save my grenades. Big health. Not cool. Definitely not cool. How many secrets are in this level? 3? Oh, and as I recall, you cannot kill crucified zombies. Just so you know. Nothing. Whoosh. Glad there wasn't anybody in there. How many of you are in there? Jeez. Yeah. Crucified zombies, they're actually not monsters. They don't bleed. Grenades. More fiends. Ah, you dirty! Let me up! Let me up! I don't want to die! Whew. I would like to go up there. Oh, hey. What in the? Oh god, those things! That's another new enemy. They are erratic at best. At the very best, they are incredibly erratic. You know, eventually, that hallway is going to run out of fiends. There is a finite, limited number of fiends in this level. See, 105 monsters maximum. Gosh, I'm not going to save with only 8 health. Jerk. I don't think I could make that. No, I definitely could not make that jump. Another fiend teleporting in. Until I get the rocket launcher. Oh god. Oh man, you guys are way too accurate with those. I hate that. I think I killed him. There's still you. Good. That is the exit, I do believe. And you need the gold key. Oh dear. Oh dear. Is it doing its thing? So, I don't know what those things are called. Not off the top of my head. But what they do is they see you, and they start bouncing. And they bounce around like crazy. They're not very durable, but they bounce, and they're fast. Especially in these little narrow hallways, they are all over the place. And they explode quite violently as well. There it is. This is what they look like when they're just idle. And they're not, see, like I said, they're not durable. I do not know where you are, zombie in the darkness. I guess you're right there. And then the lights come back on. See what I mean? They make noise, but they're not actual entities. So, oh, I'm here now. Open yet. Okay. Also, I think I heard another fiend spawned while I was... Yep, there he is. You just keep doing your thing, I'm going this way. Oh, no. Run. Oh, dear. That was unpleasant. Yeah, I knew that was gonna happen again. Wait for it to start sliding in. Save the game. Run! Yeah! Alright, silver key get. That door is not open yet. So... where does the silver key go? It's where we started. Where I refilled my meager health. There's the ending. There's hissy guys around here somewhere. There's the silver key door. Gotta be above somewhere. I saw one up there. Red armor, grenades, and nails, and health. Red armor, mainly. That is 200 armor. There's the gold key, but... what do you want to bet it won't be that easy? Really? that easy. All those others are probably fiends, I bet. Also, I have no idea where these secrets are. I swing my axe with the power of a thousand suns. And also book it towards the exit. See ya, fiend. I don't care. I hear him moving around in there. Oh, hey, you guys. Secret. I am a failure! Okay. There's a fiend up there doing his thing. He'll circle around on me eventually. I'll leave that there for now. Where are we now? The Palace of Hate. Wonderful! Well, let's go finish that guy off before he tries to finish me off. See, he was already on his way back. Okay, he's dead. He will leave the super health there, so I can get it later. Figure out what's in here. Floaty guys. Floaty guys. Lots of floaty guys. I think the single shotgun's better for them. Not a secret. I see you right there. What are you facing the wall for? Did someone make you stand in the corner? Oh, a grenade launcher. I heard more than one of you. Where's the other one? There you are. Go, Squire! Oh, Squire got owned. Yeah, those floaty guys do a number on these, small guys. Hissy guys. What are they called? I don't remember. Splash. Sweet. What do you want to bet? It's a one-time heal. Smackdown! Maybe not. That could be useful. Nice thing when Palaces of Hate install healing pools. Whoa! Nope, 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 nope. Hey pup, what you doing? Aside from rubbing your nose against my leg. Three in your den. I guessed right, but I missed. That's what you get. It's probably just like a respawning medkit in there or something. Which is nice. Uncool. Oh, you're already out. Stop jumping! I know it's kinda your thing, but stop it. Jeez. Not what I was intending. Nails, health I don't need. Armor I do need. Ow! Friggin' squire. Oh, knight. Jerk. Oh man. Not what I want to see patrolling a hallway. Hoagie, oh geez, you jumped down after me. That's what you get, punk. Aggravated the hissy guy, but I don't see him anywhere. Oh dear. No wonder they have healing pools. Oh dear, that pissed all of them off anyway. I was trying to just piss the fiend off and not the shamblers. Is it possible that I could do that? Signs point to no. No! Nope, do not want. I think the shambler got in a fight with a hissy guy. What are those things called, anyway? I'd have to get killed by one to be reminded. Actually, before I go solve my other problem, I'm going to backtrack. It's not cowardice if I need it to live. That is a terrible angle. What was I thinking? One's either going to drop on my head from up here, which they seem to have a habit of doing. There were two. Oh, the other one didn't aggro. Hey, guy, how you doing? Nope. That's the stuff. Whenever we go out, the people always shout, "He's got a grenade launcher, look out!" Ah! Should I say the demons always shout? Somehow I feel it's only proper that I stop when they stop. It's not really fair that they glitch out and I don't. I don't understand why that happens, but I guess it does. Oh! Ow. Unsuccessful dodge. Stop it. Did I kill the other fiend? Did he just get confused? I hear a chainsaw man. Hey, guy. Come on. You can do it. Ow. There we go. That is surely not a trap. Whoa! Now let's deal with the other one I saw at the end of this hallway. Problem solved! Yay! And shotgun ammo. Nope. Ow! That is childish and foolish. One of them off somewhere. Well, that's nice. I want to go this way, though.